Welcome to Barkercise, helping dog owners provide the best exercise, enrichment, and healthcare for their dogs. The Border Collie is a high-energy working breed. Border Collies were bred to work and run all day long. They have been bred to herd sheep, and that is a challenging job. It requires a lot of stamina and thinking to be good at it and the will to work for a handler. Aside from their high physical exercise needs, they are a highly intelligent breed that need to be kept busy and challenged mentally. For a full guide to Border Collie exercise needs and ideas, click the link in the description below. How much exercise does a Border Collie need? The short answer is a lot more than the average dog. They need both the physical release of pent-up energy and mental exercise and activity to stimulate and keep the mind busy. For physical exercise, the absolute minimum required is 60 minutes of walking and running a day, preferably off the leash. In addition, you need to provide mental challenges to keep their minds stimulated. Providing mental stimulation is probably more important than increasing physical exercise only. In fact, mental exercise can tire a dog just as well as physical exercise. The three main ways to exercise a Border Collie are the daily walk, purposeful high-intensity activity, and mental stimulation and enrichment. We will look at each of these three categories in turn. These recommendations relate to a healthy adult dog. The exercise needs for a puppy are different due to the fact that they are still growing and developing. For older senior dogs from around 7 to 8 years of age, the volume of exercise needed will decrease. However, it is still crucial to provide sufficient exercise to maintain a healthy weight and to keep muscles and tendons supple and strong. Herding dog behavior problems. Lack of activity is the main reason why people find it difficult to handle their Border Collie. Failure to provide for their physical and mental needs will make them restless and agitated, which may lead to several bad behavior problems such as chewing furniture, ripping clothes, excessive barking and nipping. Also, being a herding dog, if they are bored they will look for something to herd, such as the other family pets or people. The key to providing adequate physical exercise for your Border Collie is to be consistent and regular. It is better to provide some activity on a daily basis than to do very little all week and give them a massive workout at the weekend. This is more likely to cause injury and be less beneficial overall. The daily walk. The daily walk is essential for all high-energy breeds like the Border Collie. This is not only to release some pent-up energy. The walk allows your dog to stimulate the mind with the sights, sounds, and smells they come across. The length of the walk is only limited by your time and energy, as a working dog like this can go all day long. Ideally, the minimum should be 45 to 60 minutes daily. This can be just once a day, or two walks a day would be better if your schedule allows. A gentle walk around the block simply will not be sufficient. If your Border Collie or herding dog has good recall and comes on command, walks at the park off the leash are ideal. Alternatively, you can use a long line to allow them more freedom while maintaining control. In general, working breeds are obedient and usually have good recall if trained. Purposeful high-intensity activity. These breeds are energetic, strong, and have bucket loads of stamina. Ideally, you need to find activities that can burn energy in a short period of time and use these skills. This can include high-intensity games, and strength training is recommended to keep their muscles in peak condition. By keeping the muscles strong, they will support the joints and tendons, preventing injury. These activities aren't just about burning pent-up energy. They are also a way to provide enrichment by giving your working dog breed jobs to do. Mental stimulation and enrichment. Providing for your dog's physical health through exercise is good, but channeling your dog's mind is equally as important. Trying to tire a Border Collie with just physical exercise is next to impossible. Mental exercise can tire a dog just as much as physical activity. Ways to provide a mental challenge can include puzzle toys, scenting and nose games, and learning new tricks and commands. How much exercise does a Border Collie puppy need? The exercise needs of a puppy are quite different. With puppies, their bones, muscle, and joints are still growing and developing. Overly strenuous walks are not necessary and, in fact, could possibly cause harm. An activity that is high impact on the joints should also be avoided. The best exercise for a young puppy is free play with age-appropriate toys. Socializing with other puppies or friendly adult dogs is a great way to burn some of that puppy energy along with teaching them the social skills they need. As your puppy gets older, you can take them for short informal walks, allowing them to sniff and explore and get used to being on a leash. Puppies under 3 months probably haven't had all their vaccinations, so shouldn't be walked in public. Check with your vet when it is all right to venture out to the park or street. The general rule of thumb for walking a puppy is around 5 minutes for every month of age. So, for example, for a 4-month-old puppy, a walk of 15 minutes to 20 minutes is enough. Monitor your puppy on the walk for signs such as lagging behind, lying down or panting. End the walk if they seem too tired. Mental stimulation is important for puppies and can tire them just as much as physical activity. How much exercise does an older Border Collie need? As a dog gets older, they become less active and have lower energy levels. However, it is still important that they remain reasonably active to keep their joints and muscles mobile and to manage their weight. Many dogs develop arthritis as they age. Exercise for them becomes a balancing act. It is important to keep their joints mobile and manage weight, but too much can make them sore. Summary: Border Collie exercise. Border Collies are high energy and highly intelligent working breed. They require a minimum of 60 minutes of physical exercise daily, but preferably more. Due to their high intelligence, it is crucial to challenge and stimulate their minds. This is probably more important than just physical exercise. A Border Collie that is bored will look for ways to keep themselves busy. This can lead to severe behavior problems such as digging, barking, destructive behavior, nipping, and even aggression.